Dublin while carelessly strolling. I sat myself down near a clear crystal stream, reclined on the beach in wild accents deploring. In sorrow condoling, I heard a fair maid. Our hopes changed to mourning that once were so glorious. I stood in amazement to hear her sad tale. Her heartstrings were torn in wild accents so glorious, saying, where is my blackbird of sweet Avondale? In the fair counties Kerry, through Cork and Tipperary, the rights of old Ireland, my blackbird did sing. But woe to the hour with the dark lights in Derry, when he from my arms to Dublin took way. Oh heaven, give ear to my supplication, and strengthen the bold sons of Old Granuaile, and promise that my country will soon be a nation, and bring back my blackbird of sweet Avondale. Oh, where in my country, awake from your slumbers, and bring back my blackbird so dear unto me, and let everyone know by the strength of your numbers that we as a nation would like to be free.